Good morning, students. How are you? Fine. Very good. Now let's start our today work. Today we will write types of quadrilateral. You have read the definition of quadrilateral. Very good. So now we will start today's types of quadrilateral. How many types of quadrilateral now you have? There are 5 types of quadrilateral. Okay. Some you have seen already. Okay. Rectangle, square, you have seen. Today you will write quadrilateral, types of quadrilateral definition. Okay, so your first one quadrilateral is parallelogram. Parallelogram is parallel lines. Okay, so a quadrilateral whose opposite sides are parallel, that side is known as opposite side. Okay, that one opposite side. Okay, opposite side, and that side are known as adjacent side. Okay, adjacent side. That opposite, okay, what is your opposite? Just in front of you. Okay, so now a quadrilateral whose opposite side are parallel and equal also. Okay, you can say equal also. You're here, so that line equal also, that one line equal, parallel and equal also. And now you are seeing here some angles are also mentioned here. Okay, so now you can keenly observe, you are 75 and 75. 185, 185. It means a parallelogram opposite angles are also equal. Parallelogram opposite angles are also equal. Okay, and one more. The sum of all angles of a quadrilateral, any quadrilateral, always equal to 360. If you will add all the 4 angles of a quadrilateral, your answer always will come 360. If you will add 185, 75, 185, 75, your answer will come 360. Okay, so that is one more condition of quadrilateral. So now parallelogram definition is completed. So now you will move on your next one, quadrilateral, that is rectangle. Okay, a rectangle is a parallelogram also. Why? Because rectangle opposite side are also equal. Rectangle opposite side are also equal and parallel also. Okay, 90 degree 90 degree. So that line, okay, and that line opposite side parallel and equal. So what is the definition of rectangle? A parallelogram. Rectangle is also an example of parallelogram. A parallelogram in which of all 4 angles, in which all 4 angles, that one angle, otherwise you can say adjacent angle, here, that one, all opposite and adjacent, all angles is equal to 90 degree. Okay, that type of quadrilateral is known as rectangle. Understood? A parallelogram in which all the 4 adjacent angle is equal to 90 degree is called a rectangle. Understood? So what is the difference between rectangle and a parallelogram? Rectangle, all the 4 angle here, all the corner angle always should be equal to 90 degree, but that is not compulsory for parallelogram. Parallelogram ke liye compulsory nahi hota ki all 4 angles parallelogram ke 90 degree hi ho. Okay, so here you are seeing 75 75 185 185. Okay, so this is a difference between rectangle and square. Similarity also here, but difference is also here. Okay, similarity, opposite side equal, opposite side are parallel, rectangle as well as parallelogram. And what is the difference? Rectangle, all 4 angles always should be 90 degree, but that is not same for parallelogram. Parallelogram, all 4 angles are not equal to as 90 degree. That is not a must condition for parallelogram. Understood? So now move on your next one, square. You know the square? Yes. Square is another example of rectangle, but only one difference is here. It's all 4 sides are always equal. Okay, a rectangle whose all 4 sides are equal, that is known as a square. Rectangle, I'm saying rectangle. Rectangle means all the corner angle always should be 90 degrees. So that 90. Differences between rectangle and square. Rectangle opposite side are always equal, but square all 4 side always equal. Okay, rectangle only opposite side. So the, okay, but in square
all four sides are always equal. Suppose that is a 5, that also should be 5, and that one also should be 5, remaining 2. Okay, but in the rectangle, only opposite sides are always equal. Okay, so that is a square. And rhombus is also an example of quadrilateral. Here, that is looking like a parallelogram also. A parallelogram, it is also known as a parallelogram. A parallelogram whose all four sides equal. ओके पैरेललोग्राम है तो इसमें क्या है ये आपका देखो ये 75 ये 75 ये 105 ये 105 कोई भी एंगल आप यहाँ पुट कर सकते हैं ठीक है बट अपोजिट साइड आपके अपोजिट एंगल्स आपके इक्वल होना चाहिए ये आपका मस्ट कंडीशन आपका यहाँ है पैरेललोग्राम है ना पैरेललोग्राम भी बोला इसको बट ये किस टाइप का पैरेललोग्राम है ये इस पैरेललोग्राम में अपोजिट साइड नहीं इस पैरेललोग्राम में ऑल फोर साइड स्क्वायर की तरह इक्वल होता है ओके अ पैरेललोग्राम इन विच ऑल फोर साइड आर इक्वल सो दैट इज नोन एज रोमबस सो यहाँ पे देखो स्क्वायर में भी सिमिलैरिटी आ रही है इसका स्क्वायर में फोर साइडेड इक्वल होता है यहाँ भी बट डिफरेंस क्या है इसमें और स्क्वायर में ऑल फोर एंगल 90 डिग्री होते हैं यहाँ ये मस्ट कंडीशन नहीं होती किसमें रोमबस में ओके एंड पैरेललोग्राम और रोमबस में क्या डिफरेंसेस है पैरेललोग्राम में अपोजिट साइड इक्वल होती है पर रोमबस में ऑल फोर साइड इक्वल होता है ठीक है ये है सब डिफरेंसेस है आपके टाइप्स ऑफ क्वाड्रिलेटरल नाउ लास्ट वन ट्रेपेजियम ट्रेपेजियम आल्सो एग्जांपल ऑफ क्वाड्रिलेटरल ओके